column, Richard Alarcon is fine with his political legacy, but LA's latest scandals irk him. The longtime San Fernando Valley politician on his career, the voter fraud charges that ended it and the problem plaguing LA politics.